8 hours after sunset, on the 29th of May, 1892, the Blessed Beauty took his flight from this mortal plane to the Abha kingdom. The sun of Baha has set, were the words communicated immediately to the Turkish Sultan, Abdu'l-Hamid. Suddenly the Baha'i world found itself cut off from that divine source of revelation. Grief and sorrow overwhelmed all believers and the many others. Bahá'u'lláh, what hast thou done? Step by exiled step, you followed the path of your Lord. Kings at your command let fall their scepters, their kingdoms vanquished in the fire of your decree. O kings of the earth, you proclaimed, he who is the sovereign Lord of all is come. The kingdom is God's, the omnipotent protector, the self-subsisting. From the heaven of your revelation, divine justice descended to subdue the world, God's kingdom on earth.